Of course, Western Christians, pause to celebrate Easter today. Many of you likely spending time with family and friends. We wanted to learn more about the holiday's message in our often modern and often violent world. Eyewitness News reporter Brian Yacona went to St. Rocco Church in Johnston to talk about exactly that. And Brian joins us now with more local coverage.
A lot has happened in the last week. Violence and tragedy here locally, the terrorist bombings in Brussels. Through it all, though, today in the Catholic Church is about hope.
So they come here and they come home. They come to someplace that's familiar. They come to someplace that they know they're going to find peace, that they know they're going to find the light of Christ.
Father Angelo Carusi tells me he's prepared for this Easter Mass and for his homily throughout Lent.
The homily I gave last night was very different from the homily I gave this morning. I wasn't happy with the homily I gave last night, so I completely changed it.
Sunday morning, he touched on the terrorist attacks in Brussels and the fear that can build inside all of us.
They tend to put a dark cloud on everything, and it looks like evil is having its way, but it's not.
Standing before a crowded congregation, Easter, he explains, is about hope. And in the faces of young families and children, there is hope. Father Carusi is seeing more people return to the church, a direct invitation from Pope Francis.
I've heard a lot of confessions this Lent, more so than last year or even the year before. I think a lot of people are coming back.
Father Carusi tells me there are two key homilies to reach the most people every year, Christmas and Easter. He's hopeful his message resonates throughout the year. I'm Brian Yacona, Eyewitness News.